Today we will see the book of shapes. We will see the different shapes. The first one is rectangle. Now half circle. It's circle. Triangle. Star, heart, and square. So this is how we can make the book of shapes.